We're in a war tonight. We're soldiers. And Paul told Timothy, you got to learn to endure hardness as a real soldier. A lot of the theology you hear preached today is a cheap grace sold on the marketplace of religion. They'll try to tell you that if you got any problems, it just means you're out of the will of God. I'm here to tell you, if you're not having problems, you're outside the will of God. Oh, if the devil's letting you alone, that means you're no threat to him. I never knew anything about warfare until I come to know God. Amen. But you step out on the front lines of evangelism and you say to the devil, you're not going to have the Bronx any longer. We're going to establish a beachhead here, and we're not going to be pushed out. We're going to win. We're going to fight. We'll fight you in the marketplace. We'll fight you under the tent. We'll fight you in the street. We'll fight you in our schools. We'll fight you on every corner. We're here to say, my God, heaven is going to rule. Heaven's going to rule. And God's looking for a few good folks that are not afraid to say, we're going to push that devil out. We're going to have our cities back. We're going to have a safe place for our children to live. And the weapons of our warfare are not guns and bombs, but on our knees, we're going to travail with God. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Hallelujah. In our churches, we're going to preach a gospel that says to the devil, you have no right here. Amen. That says to evil, there's a cross that stood between you and righteousness. There's a Christ that died and rose and is our host tonight. Oh, church, hear me. The opportunity for victory has never been greater than tonight.